Okay, so do my little commentary before this match starts. You got Bobby Doss versus Tony Corral, the stupid idiot. They've been going to each other for the past few weeks before this coronavirus started on us, you know. But man, the next match at KPW, after all this fires and all this stuff goes over, hopefully, whoever loses, which ain't gonna be Bobby Doss, Tony Corral's gonna be wearing a dress. And this match is going to be at WrestleMania, and it's a Extreme Rules match. So, with that being said, I'm about to start this thing off right here. Oops. Here we go, folks. Tony Corral, the Punk, versus Bobby Doss, and of course, Tony Corral is your current KEPW US champion. Hard to believe. But this is a Extreme Rules match. Bobby Doss versus Tony Corral, and here we go. The lights. And Bobby Doss is interested for you, man.
Dun, 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 dun.
And this is a simulation, by the way. Look at Bobby Doss. Whoops. Well, his name's still Bobby Doss. Here comes Tony Corral. We don't need to see his entrance anymore. Got Bobby Doss, the current U.S. champion. Tony Corral. Let's go. Ooh, with a hard punch to Tony Corral already. Uh-oh. There's a net breaker right there, boys. Come on, Bobby Doss. Woo! Oof. Gives a commentary in here. Usually, when I'm online and stuff, I have my belt on to hold my phone, so when I'm recording all that. It was Bobby Doss over pin already. Oof. Anyways, like I was saying, you know, usually my phone holds my belt with me. Well, not with me, but come on, Bobby Doss. Oof. Oh, come on, Bobby. No!
Come on, Bobby.
Oh, ooh. Good counter, Bobby. Ah. Suplex. Oof.
No! Ooh! Get up, Bobby!
What are you doing, Tony? Oh yeah, by the way, Tony Corral, you're without your manager, aren't you? You don't need your Muhammad. Oof. Uh-oh.
Ooh. What a suplex.
Oh. Bobby didn't like that. And for some reason, I was trying to let them be at the KPW ring, but for some reason won't let me. So, this is at WrestleMania. Come on, Bobby. Don't let this Tony Corral dude win, even though Tony Corral is your current U.S. champion at KPW. Uh-oh. What's Bobby Dawes doing there? Bobby Dawes is getting a... with the table. They've been going at each other's throats for weeks. And this match is supposed to come up before all this fires and all that came around. This match would have happened. Tony Corral would have to wear a dress if he lost. But, yeah, get that table, Bobby Dawes. Oh no. Oof.
Come on, Bobby!
Oh, you know what? Also, Scott Diamond. There's no manager with Tony Corral right now. No Muhammad out there with him. You know, because he sneaks sometimes right now. You know, this is a Extreme Rules match. And I don't know why Bobby Dawes could have brought that table in here.
No!
Another net breaker.
He's choking to death. Come on, Bobby! No!
No respect for Bobby Dawes. Oh no.
No, 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 no. Come on, Bobby!
Oof.
Curse stop!
You know a game of Seth Rollins moves stuff. Well, I was hoping that match go a little longer, but that's all right. Well, what a great ending here, guys. What a great ending on this.
Bobby Dawes with the victory. After that curse stop, 1, 2, 3.
Here is
does with the victory over Tony Corral. What a big victory for Bobby Dawes over the U.S. champ Tony Corral. There you have it, folks. Bobby Dawes with the victory. And, Tony Corral, you're a stupid idiot. So, catch y'all later.